I, for one, are fawning over Frank Barish.